My main takeaway from the course was that the environmental economics is a huge field, and I was really only dabbling in the in some very specific parts of it. So I came away with a really good understanding of how the overall system works and what's important and what should be included and what shouldn't be, and how much effort you should be expending in certain areas within the economic appraisal.